see where the line for the Riptide starts. I believe it starts over here. Not sure. Follow your mom. Oh, right here. I think so. Oh, on the other side.
Who's ready? Who's ready? You guys ready to race?
I believe it's here. Come on.
The lane on the stomach.
Ooh. Oh, that's like a Superman type of. That looks weird. Dangerous.
Are those buckles called Dodgy? They're trying to fit like probably 15, 20 people.
I'm gonna let y'all two do this. I'll film y'all.
Racers, step up, guys. Who's ready? Who's ready?
Listen, hey, stay close to me because people are trying to get in front of us.
Who's ready? Who's ready? How about a guy that's hitting the races?
Mom?
I didn't even have no my wallet, my purse was open. I'm trying to take some money.
Who? Where?
Wait, I don't know where.
What person?
Keep it in front of you.
Mommy, Daddy, if Mommy passes out, make sure to record a good shot of her.
Okay.
I'm probably gonna pass out from you.
I don't think it's gonna be that bad.
Still coming, right?
How many tickets is to get on this?
Six.
That'll leave us with seven more.
Emily! Come here!
Thank you.
on the front spot.
I
want to be at the front spot of the plane.
I don't care. Get over it.
I'm right here.
Foot 8. Oh, 48 inches and 42 inches. 42.
How many inches am I?
You're tall enough. I wonder if the employees travel with this thing, or if they hire locally, place to place.
Oh no, they don't got buckles on.
That looks very uncomfortable. Good with G-forces.
I'm good with G-forces because I resisted it. That's more
than well, it seems stable, nothing shaking. Ooh, I felt that whoosh of air. Really?
Sure.
As soon as it starts, I'm gonna be like, please stop.
Oh God.
Hold your purse. Pretty fast.
I'm definitely going to fly.
Go wherever they place you.
Oh. So they.
Are you getting on?
Doesn't matter. It's the same thing.
You're getting on or not?
Yes.
Unless you get on him with this and I get on him with the next one. No, I'll get on this one. I want to get on this one. It looks fun, yeah. I just hope we all come out okay.
That's gonna fling us to the Empire State Building.
Why?
It said it's gonna fling us to the top of the Empire State Building. For 48,000 feet.
I'm already feeling queasy.
I haven't heard of the word beast. I have the iron gut.
We'll see. I hope you don't spill all of that iron out of your gut. Babe.
Send those cell phones.
It's not a cell phone.